is Shreya here again, and welcome back to the channel. So you know how nowadays Instagram is so much more important, like you see so many pictures of food, beverages and different things or different restaurants, and you want to go out there and check out the food for yourself. So I've been seeing a lot of rounds about the photos of Pure Milk Center and its cheese burst dosa. So I just decided to go and check it out for myself, like how the food is, whether it's worth the hype, different things like that. So since this is all because of Instagram, I'm gonna name this series Instagram Made Me Eat This. So I hope you guys like it. And this Pure Milk Center is located in Ghatkopar East near Vikrant Circle. That's the two landmarks that you need to know. Anyway, I'm gonna link the location in the description box down below. So yeah, without further more talking, let's go. If you're traveling by local train, go to Ghatkopar station and take a rickshaw from there in Ghatkopar East. Tell them Vikrant Circle. So Pure Milk Center always has a lot of crowd in there because of Instagram. So you might have to wait for a certain amount of time. We waited for half an hour, I guess. And ta-da-da, this is the first dish. This is the cheese burst masala dosa. And this is the part one. So this is vegetables in it, like all other elements of normal masala dosa with oozing layers of cheese. I personally don't like cheese that much, but yeah, this one just strikes the perfect balance between the two. So you must really try this. I'll give a big thumbs up to this one. So the next thing we ordered was 5-layer cheesy dip Mexican pasta. And this is like that masaledar pasta with cheesy tadka. So you have to take help from somebody over there. Don't try mixing it for yourself. And we were 4 people, so we could finish it easily. If you're going alone or if you're going 2 people, make sure your stomach is very much empty for like just finishing this thing. And it is like loaded with cheese. Like this is cheesy cheese, like gods of cheese, something like that.
Yeah, I'm loving it. I know it's the McDonald's tagline, but
So the next thing we ordered was waffle uttapam. It looks exactly like waffle, but it's uttapam and it's actually having the texture of a waffle exactly. Like it's crispy on the outside, it's soft in the inside, and it tastes exactly like uttapam, but then just something nice. Then like you just, it's nice. Okay, so the next thing is the cheesy masala dosa, cheese burst masala dosa part 2. And this is pasta and cheese in it, and we all people were like too hungry, so we were just going on it. And I'm sorry, that big hand of is of mine, so I just didn't realize because bhukkad. So the next thing we ordered, this was in fact the last, was smoke pot. However controversial the name may sound, it's just normal pav. On top of it is a potato tikki with some cheese in it, and this tastes really nice. It's just like that east meets west kind of a concept, and I really would tell the Pure Milk Center guys, like that's a good start from them to start these things. This is the bill, you can screenshot it. And that was about it.
If you like the video, please hit that like button, share and subscribe with your family, friends, everybody. I'm really glad that the channel is growing.
Really
so
glad
nicely.
That the
YouTube family is growing so much, and I really like creating such videos, and this is all that I like. I'm just being putting out. And thanks for the support that you guys have given me so far. I really look forward to all your suggestions that you people give everyone. So yeah, that was it for today's video. Any other information that you need will be almost in the description box below. If it doesn't, please comment down below. I'll answer all your comments. I reply to all the comments. So yeah, that's about it. And I'll see you guys in my next video.